You'll never guess who's.
Yes.
Let me show
what you bitches waiting for.
We'll kill some.
I could do this all day.
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call.
I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
Radio in for backup. You don't want the...
Yeah. Take these fools out.
Who?
Follow me. I know the way out. These pipes up to the roof. So, do you remember my brother?
Is a tough guy, wore purple, sure.
So, what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Let's not get shot first, then I'll worry about it.
Way to go.
Bitch, you in trouble now.
Let's stay away from the spotlights.
You dumb bastard.
Time to get on the bus.
Get back here!
And stay away from your spotlights.
Oh.
Let's stay away from those spotlights. I think we might pull this off.
Glad you have so much faith in your plan. We're not out yet.
I'm gonna get us out of here. Now.
Jesus, when did this happen?
When Alter got involved.
The clothing company.
After Hughes was killed in that bombing of yours, Alter picked up the pieces. Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who Alter is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that fucking eyesore. Here we are.
Where can I find the other Saints?
What other Saints?
What you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped their flags before they got killed.
Well, that's fucking great.
Look, I know you didn't ask for it, but my advice